cat cafes where customers sip lattes while petting residents' kitties are just opening their doors around the U.S. and Europe. But in Asia, where the first one opened more than a decade ago, the concept has moved well beyond felines.
The animals here are very cute, and they are not scary at all. I get to play with them and get close with them. I think this place is great.